We got here.
Yes.
Which is Pier 39 in Astoria. And we're going to, not to the
coffee
brewery.
Girl.
Oh yeah, Coffee Girl. And there are the sea lions. Oh wait, you can see them. I don't think, maybe, like, they're out there. Wait, maybe you can't see them on this camera. But they're there. They're very much there. It's pretty out. It's not raining anymore. Yeah. Anything else?
It's very nice.
It's so nice. Very pretty.
And there's a place that I've dreamed of where I can free my mind. I hear the sounds of the season and lose all sense of time. I'm moving far away.
Good, bad, very nice.
To a sunny place where it's just you and me.
Alright, we're at the Astoria Column. You know what I mean. Which I've been to before, but Malena hasn't.
First timer
here. I'm excited to be the tour guide. I don't remember as much about the history as I did in fifth grade. Probably would have been a better tour guide then. So, sorry.
We didn't know each other. This life will keep us young, yeah. Keep us young.
And we will sleep by the ocean. Our hearts will move with the tide. Wake in the morning to see the sun paint the sky.
Okay, we are at the Peter Iredale.
I love the Peter Iredale.
What are your thoughts? Because this is your first time.
I thought the cars on the beach.
Oh, the cars on the beach. I told Malena it's like an Oregon thing. Like, people just bring their cars onto the beach. She said they don't do that in California, though. Yeah.
It's very pretty.
It's pretty. The cars on the beach.
And I like that it's not raining.
Yeah, me too. We got really lucky because it said it was going to rain all day. But it's sunny.
Kind of.
And it's not that cold. It's probably like 45 or something. So, pretty good. Gonna eat our lunch now.
I've got apples.
Sandwich. We have carrots.
Apples?
Oh yeah, more apples. And
chips.
Sea salt and vinegar chips and granola bars. And we have carrots somewhere. Oh, and we made it to the indie coffee shop. We've got Coffee Girl, which I got a matcha with oat milk because, you know, vegan. And then Malena got
a chocolate.
Yeah, and a brownie.
Oh yeah, and a brownie. Awesome. How was the brownie?
I have an orange.
And it's a huge orange. Oh. Okay. Good talk. I'll see you next time on the Ava Show.
I'm so glad you're not gonna have any problems anymore.
We decided Malena's knee problem era is over.
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 Done. Cancel. Go, Malena.
Everyone told me not to stroll on that beach. Said seagulls gonna come, hook me in the coconut, and they did. And they did. Had me going like. Nothing I could do but yell when these birds attack me. When I tried to run, I fell, and then these kids start laughing. And then, got hit in the neck with a hacky sack.
Where did it come from?
I run, run, run. I can be a backpack by you. Run, 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 jump and stop. Put me down. To groove and boogie,
great.
Show you some dance moves.
No, I don't want you to.
If I had your giant feet out there on the beach, could about run
you
those birds.
This.
You're a psycho wiener.
Actually, I don't appreciate your attitude.
Come on, man.
But it's a good attitude. Can't tell me that. Don't say that to me.
Pickles are cool.
Questionably, is the way you say that.
Really?
Stop telling me you actually like pickles.
I'm telling you I am, but I like pickles.
Unpopular opinion much?
Very popular opinion.
Well, what about sauerkraut?
Xylophones remind me of sauerkraut.
You are crazy.
Zebras are too. Okay, and that's our game of
alphabet game.
Alphabet!
Oh, and we're at battery wrestle right now.
Yes.
See, there used to be a cannon there, I think. Or a rifle.
Whatever they're called.
And
yeah, we're here.
We're here.
Bye.
Switch. Okay. Part two. Okay, you go first.
I have to think. Okay. Come on, man.
Abracadabra, you are now possessed. Because you said so, because I said so. Definitely not.
Every girl maybe was possessed.
Forget about that. Let's play a new game. Simon Says. Oh. How about Simon Says?
I don't want to play.
Just kidding, you mean.
Kangaroos are the
Leaping leprechauns are better.
Monkeys are even better.
No, I don't think so.
Opinions about monkeys that are bad, I don't think so.
Practically perfect is what your opinions are.
Quiet now.
Rude. I just gave you a compliment.
Stop.
Terrible manners. Ugh. Very, very awful.
What? How do you say that out
there? Xylophones say that too.
Yes, they do.
Zany, this conversation has been.
In the night while my body slept in my bed, my mind was running through the words instead.
Spooky.
100 miles an hour in the fast lane.
Yeah, that's so true.
100 miles an hour in my head.
But like, if they chose to do that in Outer Banks, like, we should be able to film something like that here.
And vagabond, correct? Dreaming takes me through the night.
Yeah, us.
Sipping whiskey movies by the river, living out
of sight. People who are artistic and make movies in Oregon.
100 miles an hour.
Guess who's back again?
Ava and Malena.
100 miles an hour toward the light.
Lake. We go everywhere in one day.
Yeah.
We're kind of like
see
travelers or whatever.
Yeah.
Only on the down low. In real life,
when
we're like
I see my friend.
Spies. Mm-hmm. Oh wait, they're not.
100 miles an hour.
We're gonna have to edit that one out.
100 miles an hour to the air.
It's a sign. Video. It didn't happen. Am I right? Cheers. Good.
My heart just beat like a Cherokee drum. And in the morning when the sun does come.
See? Oh, thanks for serving it, Marina.
Thanks for being my professional videographer.
We
this
got
is
Thai food.
Thai food haul from Caamp on the seaside. This is the rice. Yeah. And I got spicy basil pad Thai.
I'm so excited.
And it looks so good. Look at
oh,
that.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. And then Malena, where'd you go?
Oh.
I can't hold the phone now.
I got pad see ew.
Oh, my
god. It's my go-to. Get it every time.
Every
it's
time?
It's so hot.
So you know exactly which ones have the best.
I guess so.
Yeah.
I'll have to rate every rice I've ever been.
Oops. That's my fault.
I spilled my pad Thai.
Okay. And we're gonna eat a little bit, but then we're gonna get on the road. I want to get into the Coastline before it gets dark. I don't know why, but I'm feeling like I'm
oh, yeah.
Okay, bye.